Stop looking for others for motivation. Stop. If you don't motivate yourself, stop expecting others to do it for you. Stop scrolling on Instagram. Stop scrolling on TikTok. Looking at motivational videos all day and not doing nothing about your situation. Like, people just be scrolling their life away, trying to think that they doing something based off of looking at videos when you're not really doing anything. This world doesn't react off of fakeness. You gotta be real about everything you do. If you wanna be the person that you wanna be, you gotta take action. That's just what it is. And that's real. You got to take action. Ain't no playing around, ain't no scrolling on Instagram. You gotta put yourself out there, you gotta do it. Nobody else is gonna do it for you. Nobody else is gonna give you no handout. Nobody else is gonna sit there and be like, yo, bro, here you go, you can take this and start. No, bro. No, you gotta work. And I realized that. I'm 19 now, right? And I already got this mindset. You understand? Other people, it might come a little later down their life, but it's okay. It's all right. Because at the end of the day, listen, stuff takes time. Not everybody develops on the same pace. You understand? Stop scrolling your life away on Instagram, TikTok, and all these other platforms thinking that you're doing something when you're really not doing nothing. Stop. You're wasting your time. The time that you were scrolling, you could have been out there making a YouTube video. You could have been out there starting your business, your clothing brand. You could have been out there doing your thing. Going to the gym. You could have been out there doing your thing, but instead you want to sit there and scroll your life away. Just stop, bro. Stop looking for others for motivation. Stop looking for Instagram for motivation. Just stop. Stop. Wasting your time. Just stop. Whatever goes around eventually comes back to